Is it time to buy or sell Coca-Cola stock? In this video, we're diving deep into Coca-Cola. Our initial report was published on our website on Friday, September 1, 2023, and now we're here to provide you with an even more detailed analysis. Remember to subscribe, hit the like button, and turn on the notification bell to stay updated on our latest analysis. You don't want to miss any crucial updates that could impact your investments. Enhance your trading decisions by trying our newly launched AI stock analysis tool powered by GPT-4 at StockInvest.us. Tap into the power of AI and get a free price predictions and deep analysis for anyone among 25,000 companies worldwide today. Please note that this video is for informational purposes only and should not be considered as financial advice. Since August 31, 2023, our system has ranked Coca-Cola as a sell candidate, giving it a score of -2.77. Let's take a look at the stock's performance during this period. The stock experienced a loss of -0.87%. This translates to an average loss of -0.43% per day since it was listed as sell candidate. The stock is at the lower part of a horizontal trend in the short term, and normally this may pose a good buying opportunity, though a breakdown through the bottom trend line at $59.22 will give a strong sell signal and a trend shift may be expected. The current 3-month trend suggests a potential -0.221% change over the next 3 months, with a possible return between -0.367% and 5.97%. As for the 12-month trend, it suggests a 3.38% change over the next 12 months, with a potential return between -1.82% and 14.97%. This translates to a price range of $58.23 to $68.19 after a year. Our latest daily update for Coca-Cola includes the headline, Coca-Cola stock price down 0.87% on Friday. The Coca-Cola stock price fell by -0.87% on the last day, Friday, September 1, 2023, from $59.83 to $59.31. It has now fallen 4 days in a row. During the last trading day, the stock fluctuated 1.71% from a day low at $59.12 to a day high of $60.13. The price has fallen in 7 of the last 10 days and is down by -2.69% for this period. Volume has increased on the last day by 2 million shares but on falling prices. This may be an early warning and the risk will be increased slightly over the next couple of days. In total, 11 million shares were bought and sold for approximately $656.45 million. Over the past 52 weeks, the highest price of stock was $64.99 and the lowest price was $54.02. Currently, the price is 8.74%, or $5.68, below the 52-week high, and 11.74%, or $7.89, below the all-time high on April 25, 2022, when the price reached $67.20. Analyst ratings. On Tuesday, April 25, 2023, it was reported that Deutsche Bank gave KO a hold grade with a hold action. On Tuesday, April 25, 2023, it was reported that Morgan Stanley gave KO a overweight grade with a hold action. On Tuesday, April 25, 2023, it was reported that Bernstein gave KO a outperform grade with a hold action. On Tuesday, April 25, 2023, it was reported that Citigroup gave KO a buy grade with a hold action. On Tuesday, March 7, 2023, it was reported that Morgan Stanley gave KO a overweight grade with a hold action. Analysts have given Coca-Cola stock a general strong buy rating. They rate the PE ratio as strong buy and price to book as strong buy. For return on investment, the analysts give the stock a neutral rating. The following signals have been identified for Coca-Cola. Furthermore, there is a buy signal from the 3-month moving average convergence divergence, MACD. Some negative signals were issued as well, and these may have some influence on the near-short-term development. The Coca-Cola stock holds sell signals from both short and long-term moving averages, giving a more negative forecast for the stock. Also, there is a general sell signal from the relation between the two signals where the long-term average is above the short-term average. On corrections up, there will be some resistance from the lines at $60.17 and $61.12. A breakup above any of these levels will issue buy signals. A sell signal was issued from a pivot top point on Wednesday, July 26, 2023, and so far it has fallen -5.93%. Further fall is indicated until a new bottom pivot has been found. Volume rose on falling prices yesterday. This may be an early warning and the stock should be followed more closely. Here are some other signals you might find interesting. Moving average convergence divergence, buy signal. Pivots, sell signal 28 days ago. Bollinger, buy signal 1 day ago. Short-term moving average, sell signal 3 days ago. Long-term moving average, buy signal 17 days ago. The relation between the short and the long moving averages. Buy signal 17 days ago. If we look at the 12-month chart, we see short moving average, sell signal 22 days ago. The long-term moving average, sell signal 23 days ago. The relation between the short and the long moving averages. Buy signal 59 days ago. Remember to go to our page at StockInvest.us if you want to find more signals. Support, risk, and stop loss for Coca-Cola. There is no support from accumulated volume below today's level, and given the right condition, the stock may perform very badly in the next couple of days. In general, the stock tends to have very controlled movements, and with good liquidity, the risk is considered very low in this stock. During the last day, the stock moved $1.01 between high and low, or 1.71%. For the last week, the stock has had daily average volatility of 0.98%. Before we dive into the possible good trading levels for Coca-Cola, let's quickly cover some essential fundamental data. First, the price-to-earnings ratio, or P/E ratio. This crucial ratio measures a company's current share price relative to its per-share earnings. This is a relatively normal P/E ratio, often seen in businesses with long track records or predictable revenues. In other news, the next earnings report for Q3 2023 is expected on October 23, 2023. Analysts' consensus estimates are at $0.690. Keep an eye on these numbers, as they can greatly impact stock prices. Now let's discuss some potential day trading levels for Coca-Cola. In case of an upward trend, the first resistance level for Coca-Cola is at $60.22. If you don't own any shares, you may want to wait for this level to be breached before entering a position. For those already holding the stock, this could be a level to consider for swing trading. There's no significant support from accumulated volume below, which means the stock could potentially drop sharply under certain conditions. Proceed with caution and consider placing bets only if you're an experienced trader who knows how to navigate such situations. The combined average rating for Coca-Cola from multiple analyst sources is strong buy. Let's take a look at some recent insider trades. On August 10, 2023, Douglas Monica Howard conducted an insider buy of 21,074 shares of common stock, 25 cents par value. On August 10, 2023, Douglas Monica Howard conducted an insider sell of 21,074 shares of common stock, 25 cents par value. On August 10, 2023, Douglas Monica Howard conducted an insider sell of 21,074 shares of employee stock option, right to buy. On August 2, 2023, Murphy John conducted an insider buy of 156,290 shares of common stock, 25 cents par value. On August 2, 2023, Murphy John conducted an insider sell of 156,290 shares of common stock, 25 cents par value. Based on the 100 most recent insider trades, we've calculated the insider power to be positive with a ratio of 25.527. Overall, insiders purchased 3,956,542 shares and sold 2,131,052 shares in the last 100 trades. We have a negative evaluation for this stock and no stop loss has been set. Is Coca-Cola stock a good buy? Coca-Cola holds several negative signals and is within a falling trend, so we believe it will still perform weakly in the next couple of days or weeks. We therefore hold a negative evaluation of this stock. After analyzing the volatility and movements for the last trading day, our systems find that the current price is undervalued. For trading on Tuesday, September 5th, we expect Coca-Cola to open up $0.210 and start trading at $59.52. We remind you that trading involves a high risk of losing money, and that you should speak with a financial advisor before buying or selling any securities. You should not base your investment decision upon StockInvest.us. By using the information, you agree and are held liable for your own investment decisions. This is our current view of the stock. Do you agree or disagree? Comment below and share your thoughts. What is your target for the stock? Remember to like and subscribe. We wish you successful trading and have a beautiful day with regards from all of us here at StockInvest.us.